So designing is the main, like the most important part, because if your design doesn't make sense, then like when you're carving, you can get lost in what you're doing. Like a lot of my work lately is inspired from wood carving. So the wood carving patterns that they have, yeah, which is not something that you usually do on Ponamu because of like how hard it is to, you know, when you attempt that, but yeah. And I think that separates it a lot, because people don't see it carved on stone, and you see it on our whare and yeah, all our Māori buildings and that.